13th century castle high upon a rock by the Firth of Lorne, in this almost medieval setting died Sir Fitzroy MacLean. Sir Fitzroy was 101 years of age, and his life's record of active service reads like the pages of history. At the close of his vigorous life, the chief of the great Scottish clan will lie with his ancestors on the island of Mull.